What piece are you going to do for us today?
Yes, I'm going to do the
It's called The Rehearsal, playing the Dane.
My name is Connor Madden.
My name is Anthony Morris. It's a disjointed version of Hamlet.
My name is Fionn Walton. I'm one of the three potential Hamlets. The audience choose who plays Hamlet. So we all each audition in the first half. Then the audience get on stage and stand behind who they want to play Hamlet in the second half. And it's excruciating.
There is some competition.
I'm in my 40s, so I'd say there's a certain kind of maturity that would come with my Hamlet. Probably wouldn't have that angst that a younger Hamlet would have.
Such is the situation that Gavin has put us in, that we're pitted against other actors.
The actors are always Hamlet. Everybody's Hamlet. Gertrude is Hamlet. Samuel Beckett is mentioned in the show. He's Hamlet. Polonius is Hamlet. The Rosencrantz and Guildenstern are Hamlet. Everyone's Hamlet. And everyone's not Hamlet. And there's a quote, you know, he was a man taken for all in all. That's kind of all that Hamlet is just a man, you know. Absolutely relate to the different people that you're seeing on stage, not as an actor, but as a human being. And that's what makes Hamlet great. That's what makes lots of Shakespeare stuff great. And that's, in my opinion, what makes this play great.